Ours is a working shop. Chris makes you look bad.
Great, isn't it, Chris?
See how easy that is.
Yeah, that's the way we could have done yesterday. We were going to pretend we were doing the day.
I could have stood here and acted surprised. It's like, if it runs.
So do you need the gas bag, you think?
It helps. Yeah, especially on these engines. On these low compression engines.
Buy one of those gas bags?
No, I just need one.
These 26 have to put other engines.
Yeah, I mean, they'd be good for probably any hit miss. Into with the propane.
Yeah, they can put on just many of them.
I just hope that slide valve doesn't blow oil in Travis's new camera.
And this is how they,
That's what it was.
Yeah, they went to Menards and they bought the string.
Yeah, actually, we didn't have anything on there. Wayne picked up one that says,
It says you dumbasses need to make sure.
No, I can't use it on some guys. It says, I know you just talked about around the front of the string on there, yeah.
You can edit that out on the video. You'll put it in slow motion.
No, he just seems like a really
I think he's a tough cat, huh?
I think, for a lot of stuff he is,
To build that stuff he made for that guy?
Well, just the historic research he's done.
That's right. Chris has done some bad for him.
I'm surprised at how quiet all the gearing in that is.
Aren't they calf gears?
They're calf gears.
No.
They never even.
No, they don't even ring.
They never machined them or anything. That's the.
We were talking to Wayne about that. He said he couldn't believe it. Even these little gears. Yeah. Mom or nothing.
He said they're never connected with cast. They're good enough. The patterns were good enough. They didn't even need to machine them.
Yep, it's good. It's perfect.
Thank you.